Pretty impressive. What percentage is your number one item?
Yeah, the laundry sheets are our number one selling item.
They are.
Out of those $2 million, how much did you sell in those sheets?
We sold about $1.2 million. We also signed an exclusivity agreement with Kimberly-Clark. Kimberly-Clark owned the patent on the dissolvable laundry detergent sheet.
Do you pay them a royalty?
We do pay a royalty.
Wait a minute. So you have it that you are the only ones that can
Absolutely,
also use
correct.
The patent. Are there limitations on that?
As long as we pay our royalties annually, that patent is exclusive to us.
So guys, the con is, I don't think you own anything, and you've never answered yet how long your agreement lasts with the large consumer
through
company.
Through October of 2024.
That's it?
Yes.
Then what happens? Do you have an option to renew?
It expires.